video after you've done your Fortnite video.
What do you mean? Don't want to do a video. I'm doing the video.
After you've done, no, after you've done the Fortnite video, you want to do a GTA video as well.
Sure. I'll post it on GTA.
Yeah.
What are we supposed to do?
What shall we do?
Nothing to do.
Shall we do
MC? I need money. I bought a car yesterday.
What car?
A Raptor. I missed that car, so I bought it. You're too loud. I'm turning my telly down.
Was it on Legendary Motorsport?
Yes, it was. 600k. I didn't go on GTA for a week.
Which one was it on? The legendary one, or the Safe in San Andreas one?
Legendary.
Legendary. So what's it called? The Raptor?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know which one you mean. No, it didn't cost 100.
It cost 600.
What is it, a car?
Like a car. 600.
You said it cost 100.
I said 600, you
it's the three-wheeled one, isn't it? It's got three wheels, hasn't it?
Yes, it does. It's like that bike with three wheels.
Because I've got Anthony.
Tomorrow's a bad day for me.
Why?
I've got an English test for 2 hours and 12 minutes.
Tomorrow's a bad day for me as well. I'm going back to school.
Yeah, but I've got a tech, you asshole. It's supposed to be a shotgun challenge. Why am I picking up guns?
What shotgun challenge?
I got a shotgun challenge and I'm doing a video of a shotgun challenge.
Okay.
You don't like me.
Me?
Tweaky and Jane. Tweaky said that. Hey, shotgun.
I haven't even gone in his party very long. Since we had that argument, I haven't even been in his party, so...
What argument?
That I hate her.
What argument?
Remember the argument when I got in trouble?
No.
With me, you Xbox fan, and Tweaky.
And will you blame me for that?
Actually, here it is. I said, you got me in trouble,
didn't I? That was funny, though. I want to do that again with a video at this time.
But I can't do it because black people live through and say nigger and they heard me. That's why I got in trouble in the first place.
Oh, you a dickhead.
I didn't think about it until it got in my eyes and knocked on the door, and I wasn't alone.
He doesn't even know where you live, I don't know where. He lives in Normandy!
Ew!
Tweaky!
No! Okay.
My ass is sweaty. Hello, bad John Cena. John Cena's not bad. No. What do you want playing? I'm collecting ammo just in case people want it. I want to go down there, but I feel like I'm gonna die. I'm going around. My teammates are on here. Crawley! Coming, boy.
Waffle.
Damn.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, bad John Cena. Who's playing? How about we go down there ourselves, you selfish little shits? One. I don't know. I see some people. I'm gonna die in a minute. Thank you. My team's over here. He dick. He deserves it. Come on, let's get to the circle. Thank you. Oh no 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 no! Where am I? Yeah, come over here and you'll see him. Fuck it. Why was he hiding behind the tree? A bat. Join me. Walking. Okay. I'll go in this house then. Woo! Sniper and shotgun challenge then. Shotgun. Where shall I go? He's in tilted, he's up to the... That was Yeah, go ahead. Scumbag's about to die. Sniper. Father. Susan Dusty. 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 No one's been here. What's going on? No one's been here. How weird. Oh, hello. Oh, kind of people. Shit, back. We're all gonna die with the punch. I wanna kill before I die. Only one of us will survive. Hello.